Stephen Harper thought we didn't care. He was wrong.
We gathered online, over 225,000 of us. On January 23rd, we took to the streets.
From coast to coast and around the world.
In over 40 communities in different towns and cities.
That was just the beginning.
We will not let our government ignore the will of Canadians.
We will continue to stand up for our democracy.
We will continue to stand up for our democracy.
We will continue to stand up for our democracy.
We will continue to stand for our democracy.